Salut și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod din Red Dead Redemption 2. Data trecută eram cu muncii de pe aici, pe acasă, pe la fermă. Oh my fucking god, cât de întunerică. Chide-mă ușa. Chide ușa. Așa. Este puțin, intru și eu pe aici, vedem ce... Aici e baia, bun. Și nu pot să fac baie când vreau eu. Ba da. Ce să fac? Nu te cred. De ce dracu ai sta aici? Change clothing. Păi și eu vreau să fac baie. Nu se poate, nu se poate. Am înțeles. Nu se poate, merge mai departe. Pe dreapta ce e aici? Aici e o cameră, dar nu știu ce e. Un dormitor. Bă, da, frumoasă casă, mă. Să moară Jacksona. Opa, nebunule, nu te sui pe aici, stai cu minte. Aici ești afară. Într-o parte a ca...
How's your back? It's giving me terrible pain. I'm lucky I wasn't smoked through. Yeah, you'll recover. And
Ok.
real quick, I bet. I'll see you around. All right, John.
Mamă, ce șmecherie. Zice ce-i și afară pe o parte. Mă, pătrul a uscat aici. Foarte șmecher, foarte șmecher. Mor. Mor ce șmecher, uite cum bate lumina. Bă, nu te mai sui nebunule pe astea. Oh, ce bucătărie, și open sau cum? Bă, nu e bucătărie aici. What is this? Da, mai aici nu e bucătărie? Ba, da, e bucătărie. Și aici dai în... în sufragerie, în living room, în dining room. Frumos, și aici dai în pod, nu? Așa se vede. Cred că e nimic apă în chesturile astea, dar... Cocaine, gamba, da, e. Cum aș putea eu să... Eu te dormi în pod. Mamă, ce e aici în pod? Search. Close, nu e nimica. Aha. Frumos. Foarte frumos, dar ce să zic, îmi place casa. De ce un poduleț mai mic, să înțeleg. Nu e gen tot podul unit. Mă întreb de ce. Aici face... Ce face? Aici spală vasele. După cum se vede. Aici dai înapoi în ăsta. Pe aici n-am venit. Ia, ce e aici? Nu, n-am venit. A, uite aici pot să dorm eu. Travel sau? Sit. Sleep. Sau travel? Ce Ce sunt astea, cărămizi? Mai foarte șmecher. Ah, fast travel, am mapa aici, mă, frate. Sărci. Haine, nu știu ce s-a aici. Ei, cred că am căutat peste tot, nu? Hai să mergem la...
So you happy?
I think so.
And I did good?
You did good.
So...
Mi-ar plăcea și mie casa asta, ce ești nebun?
Am I forgiven?
Never.
You are a hard woman.
Ma! Pa! Come out here!
Sadie, you're alive! John, it's...
Sadie Adler.
Well, how'd you know she was...
I'm sorry, I
you
thought I...
You look well. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. come on.
A venit Sadie pe la noi, ok?
But tell me about you, darling. All armed to the teeth like that.
I'm a working woman, Abigail. I'm a bounty hunter, bodyguard. I protect the gold prospectors up in the hills. I'm thinking of starting my own transportation business. I was thinking maybe if John wanted to earn some money.
My husband, he ain't looking for that kind of work.
I took on a lot of debt when we bought this place.
And you're working for her to pay it off?
Yes. Sometimes I was.
But I thought we said no more of that.
No, you said that. What else am I gonna do? I'm a goddamn man.
It's legal work, Abigail. And I never got killed. It's hunting down fools for the government. Easy. Even Jack could do it.
Don't you put those stupid ideas in the boy's head. He's gonna do something better than this.
Like what? Writing silly stories?
I'm sorry, Abigail. Really, I am. I just...
Okay.
If you wanted to earn some money,
how many times do I gotta bury you, John Marston?
Never. You ain't never burying me. It's legal work that I can handle.
There's something else.
Micah?
Bounty hunting is one thing, but goddamn, Micah?
I heard he was up country, or... Some fellow who sounded just like him. Killed a family. Bar a little girl who escaped.
Leave Micah alone.
Listen, I'm sorry, Abigail. I came by because I was riding by chasing a fella, and I thought John wanted to earn some extra money.
What is it?
Abigail, we need the money.
Some fella robbed his business. You know, an
okay.
accountant or something.
Foarte interesant chestia asta ce spune aici Sadie.
It pays good. The soft ones usually do.
Okay then. I guess. But Micah? No.
All right. John Marston, let's go.
Just you bring him back to me. You hear?
Of course.
Okay.
Say your goodbyes, John. We're off. You ready? Follow me. We're going up into tall trees.
Hey.
Uite mă, frate, arat. Aici.
Abigail's back with the boy. You must be so pleased, John. And the ranch? You were right. It's really something.
I think I'm gonna... Ask her to, marry me. I got a ring. It was Arthur's. I found it in a bundle of things that I've kept.
You're marrying Abigail. Or, asking her, at least. Oh, my. I never took you for a romantic.
No.
Okay.
Me neither. But, it's something I've thought about. And, I think... I know. I want it.
Okay. I guess I thought you were married already. Long ago.
No, not really. Not officially.
Well, okay.
I'm real happy for you, John. Being married, It made me real happy.
Foarte șmecher, ce să zic.
We're cutting off the main track up here. My man's gonna need a post.
Ok. Fuck, era să ocupa acolo. În gură. Bun, nu zice nimic, care că follow Sadie. Let's take a look around. Something's been here.
This looks...
Looks like a bear or something came through here.
Fella left in quite a hurry. Here. Oh, he was from the south.
Yes, I'm gonna go see Chopper Juice.
Then maybe he's our man. If he ain't become some bear's lunch.
Yeah, looks like they went this way. Both of them.
Nu, asta nu pot să iau. Măcar am găsit o pară. Follow Sadie.
I think I got him. Follow me. Yeah, this way. Keep going through here. There's a cabin up here.
Perfect. Mamă, mâncați-și cum arată asta. Crap.
Oh boy, that our fella?
Maybe, but looks more like a local farmer to me. Or what's left of one.
Is he gone?
You Marshall Thurwell?
That I am, ma'am.
I'm here to arrest you on behalf of the state of Lemoyne. You're wanted for theft, fraud, and avoiding arrest.
Is the monster still out there?
No, I think he's gone.
Come out!
Come on.
So shoot.
Keep walking. Come on.
I'm coming. Look out!
Mom, mom, s-a terminat. Mamă, mâncați-și, mamă, mâncați-și. Mamă, mâncați-și.
I think he's gone.
Oh, fucking monster.
Thurwell!
Get out here! Before I come in there, kill you myself!
I'm coming.
Pathetic. Waiting to see if that animal ate us?
No, ma'am. That weren't it.
Yes, it were. Come here. Come here.
Mama, ce a făcut ăla?
Thurwell, call yourself a man?
Well,
it's like Abigail says.
That's one word for you.
I can't believe we didn't kill that bastard.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least. You all right, John?
Yeah. Ah. Just, we always find a way to almost get killed, don't we?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of the problem. Maybe it wasn't right of me to bring you along on those really heavy things. A family man and all. Seeing all this, I don't know if I can do it again.
I'm my own man, ain't I? I get to make those calls. I needed the money.
You are your own.
Da, adevărat, trebuie să plătească chestia de aia la rată, că a făcut, a luat bani pentru casă, a luat bani pentru materiale, pentru bar, pentru gard, pentru toate alea și trei bani cu găleata. Și pam, decât $190.
I got great respect for you professionally, but if that's Marshall Thurl there, me and my partner would like to split through.
We're doing what? Get off the road!
We was thinking you might need protection.
I look like I need protection?
Me and my partner, we're dead set on splitting that reward. And if not, well, we said we was going to take... Oh, get...
Irați-ai, dracu.
You was gonna say...
You don't mess around, do you? Let's go. Them bastards was green. If we didn't get him, someone else would have. Let's ride!
Mă, dar păcat că mi-a sunt, mi-a plăcea de old riscoli.
It does require a certain level of detachment.
Da, acum sunt Pinkertonii ăia.
I just see orders on the wall. And I try and fill them. And if there's other bastards after the same orders as I am, I get competitive.
Mamă, ăsta regeantă de la Louis Vuitton, nu vrei să te mint? Din 1800. Haide.
Tell me what you know.
Are you sure you want to hear about him? Ain't all that back at your ranch enough? If I find him, I will handle it.
Your bounties or transport work? That's your decision to bring me along or not.
Bă, ce, unde trebuie să mergem să mă chiu? Blackwater. Am înțeles. Al duce la șerif, mă. Adevărat. Sar peste piatră. Doamne
ajută. Here, put him down. Go on. Get home to your wife. I'll let you know if I hear anything about Micah.
You need a hand taking him in?
Him? No, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll send your share to the bank when I get paid.
Thank you.
Ah. Haide, 19-20 de minute. S-a terminat. Dați like, subscribe. Ne auzim data viitoare.